And just revealed his plan to place a 5% cap on rent hikes for tenants of major landlords. It's part of his effort to do something about the high cost of housing across the country. The proposal has two parts. First, Biden calls for corporate landlords to cap rent increase on existing units at 5% or risk losing current federal tax breaks. Second, he proposed a plan to incentivize new rental property construction to increase supply of apartments and homes for rent. The plan still needs approval from Congress.